I am a completely blind PhD organic chemist, and I visualized molecules like water and hundreds of others for decades. But not until today have I had the ability to draw them in a way that the entire community can see them. I am here to demonstrate one of the best tools in development to make chemistry accessible and inclusive to anyone and everyone who wants to study it.
Kesi is a system that uses sound-based augmented reality and computer vision to make physical manipulatives talk to students to give them instant feedback and guidance as they learn.
Let's build water. So we start with the...
Added to board, oxygen.
So we start with the atom.
Electron count is 6.
Great, so my electron count is 6, and I started with my atom that is gonna have things attached to it in the center, just like a sighted student would do. Now I'm single bonding a hydrogen to it, again, just like a sighted student would do when drawing.
Added to board, hydrogen. Hydrogen, bonded to, oxygen. The electron count is 5.
Great, so we just used one of oxygen's 6 valence electrons up. We're gonna bond another hydrogen to oxygen because we know the formula is H2O.
Added to board, hydrogen. Hydrogen, bonded to, oxygen. The electron count is 4.
Excellent, the electron count is 4. That means I need 2 additional lone pairs to go on my oxygen to make water and make that electron count 0. We'll do them one at a time.
Lone pair on, oxygen. The electron count is 2.
Excellent, electron count is 2. We're gonna add one more lone pair.
Lone pair on, oxygen. The electron count is 0. You've made H2O, water.
I've never been able to do that before. Now I know there's something that I can show my instructor or one of my friends and they know that I know how to draw water. Wow, I feel really independent. It's almost a little bit emotional to do that and hear that I actually made water. One of the coolest aspects of this tool is it allows all students to build Lewis dot structures almost exactly how one would draw them. You start with the atom in the middle that's gonna have the most stuff attached to it. And then you start adding in your external atoms that go around the perimeter and either bonding them with single, double, or triple bonds to the central atom or to each other, or by putting lone pairs on them. And that's exactly what we get to do with this tool. Using this tool, sighted students, not just blind students, but all students can work with manipulatives to create Lewis structures and then using its artificial intelligence, see what they've created in the same form that they learned originally, using a pen and paper to draw out Lewis structures by putting down atomic symbols and then connecting them with bonds and adding lone pairs.
In our first version of Cassie, we designed, tested, and 3D printed the tactile pieces. We also developed the software to recognize the shape and color of the atoms, bonds, and electrons. Instead of a mouse or a trackpad, these tactile manipulatives are a different interface that can be used by both sighted and visually impaired students for a multi-sensory learning experience. Everyone can learn with Cassie. From classroom teachers wanting a new level of engagement to blind students wanting to learn independently, Cassie is a unique method for learning. The mission of this project is an incredible opportunity. We want to reimagine the possibilities for creating digital learning experiences. The goal is to build assistive technology into learning tools as a key feature and not as an afterthought. Beyond this initial project for chemistry, Cassie will bring a new method of inclusive learning for all students through multisensory augmented reality.